Number one is Black Minnaloushe, Johnny Murtagh, two Dan Doon, Pat Edry, three Darwin, Paul Scallon, four Keltos, Dominic Burff, Darwin one of three in the race trained by Edna O'Brien. Number five is Melhub, Richard Hills, six Minardi, another O'Brien trained runner, Michael Canan. Number seven is No Excuse Needed, trained by Sir Michael Stout, who saddled the winner of the first, Kieran Fallon in the saddle. Eight is Nevers, the French 2000 Guineas winner, Frankie Dettori. Nine, Olden Times, Gerald Mosse. Number 10, Tamburlaine, runner-up in the 2000 Guineas at Newmarket behind Goland, Jimmy Fortune. And 11, Vahora Mix, ridden by Olivier Palier. So 11 to go, and the St. James's Palace looks a great race on paper. Let's have a look now at the betting. Angus.
It's 5-1 the field here, a great race on paper and a fantastic betting heat this, really lively. Nevers, Dan Doon, Minardi, 5-1 co-favourites. Varamix, who was popular in the offices this morning, 6-1 from sevens. Maloub is 7-1. Black Minnaloushe, that's the big drifter in the market, out to 8-1 from sixes. Tamburlaine, nines. Olden Times, and No Excuse Needed, 16s. Keltos and 33s. And Darwin is 100-1.
Stand by, under orders, and they're racing. And a pretty good even break too, although Darwin just missed it half a beat. Minardi actually beat him out. Keltos is going fast early, and Dan Doon is up there in the early stages. Black Minnaloushe made a dive towards the inside rail back in the field, but Darwin, after a furlong, eventually takes it up from Minardi. A length away then is Dan Doon, the outside from Nevers, and Keltos the grey tucked away on the inside with Tamburlaine. A length further back is Mel Hub at this early stage from Olden Times. Heading up the side of the course though, and the leader is Darwin, setting a good pace from Minardi, and on the outside Dan Doon in the dark green. Just in behind them, the grey Keltos on the outside of Tamburlaine, a half length away then out deeper is Nevers. Further back in the field, Black Minnaloushe in company with Mel Hub. Right in there in the centre is Olden Times as they race up the side of the course now, and travel past the half mile. Well back in the field is Mel Hub in company with Vahora Mix as they come towards the entrance to the home straight, and the leader here is Darwin by a length and a half to Minardi, giving chase now from Dan Doon and Tamburlaine. Out deeper on the track is Nevers, followed next in the field then by Keltos. They're clear of Black Minnaloushe, sticking to the inside. Melbourne goes out wide, followed then by Vahora Mix as they come into the home straight now. As they go past the two, Minardi kicks for home now, but here's Nevers on the near side, the big white face, followed by Tamburlaine, who's boxing on well. Black Minnaloushe getting right up on the fence, followed by Vahora Mix. A furlong left to go. Nevers strikes the lead from Minardi. Here's Olden Times and Vahora Mix right down the outside from Black Minnaloushe. It's Mover in front. Here's Black Minnaloushe forcing through on the inside. Grabs the lead close home. Black Minnaloushe gets up to win. Wins the St. James's Palace from Nevers and Olden Times. And just behind them is Vahora Mix from Keltos. They're followed by No Excuse Needed. Back in the field, Tamburlaine in company there with Minardi. Darwin last to finish. Well, what a ride by Johnny Murtagh. Black Minnaloushe getting up here to snatch victory in the last couple of strides. Johnny Murtagh puts a win on the board, defeats Nevers the far side. On the near side is Olden Times in third, then in fourth is Vahora Mix in fifth. No Excuse Needed, just edging out Keltos. They're followed then by Tamburlaine, back behind them, company with Minardi, then Melhub. And then a gap to Dan.
So right there, if you back this at home, if you haven't taken a price, you'll look at this result and you won't believe it, because Black Minnaloushe has won a staggering SP of 8-1. Second number 8, Nevers, the 9-2 favourite, and third number 9, Olden Times at 16-1, all 11 rounds.